must go back.
Are you crazy? I like killing sprees as much as the next guy, but we barely got out of there alive.
What about Gamora?
She made a choice.
So you're just gonna abandon her? And Nikki? What if it was Groot? You gonna leave him behind too?
I am Groot.
Don't talk like that. That's not what this is about.
Isn't it though? We're supposed to be a team. Teams don't leave people behind.
Tell that to the giant Kratakan army of robots and brainwashed believers we barely got away from!
Gamora!
Is that...
Yes.
How'd you get back?
It doesn't matter. I failed. Raker lives.
For now.
We have to go back. We can't leave Nikki there. What he'll turn her into.
Blah, blah, flarkin' blah. So you got stepdaddy issues and had a horrible childhood.
Ooh, Rocket!
What? It's true. Guess what? You ain't the only one here who had it bad. It don't mean we're angling to commit suicide because some pseudo-priest nutjob is doing, surprise, nutjob stuff. If we go back there, we're dead. D-E-D! Dead!
I am Groot.
I'd rather die with honor than without.
Crawled up her butt and died.
I am Groot.
So, get the Flark out of Dodge?
Not yet. You should try to get a hold of Cosmo instead.
I am Groot.
Great plan, only he ain't answering the passport.
Okay, but what choice do we have? We don't have comms.
Well, actually, we might have comms. It turns out they weren't as Flarked as I originally thought.
Really?
Groot should be able to raise. Okay.
Sounds like Murder Mom's feeling more stabby than usual. Hey! Better not slice through anything in that cargo bay. We ain't restocking anytime soon.
You all right there, Drax?
I am pondering that question.
And that makes total sense. After what happened with Nikki and that twisted promise, having to watch the people we love die all over again...
My family did not simply die. They were murdered. By Thanos. I do not wish to discuss it.
So, Drax. You feeling sucky because Quill took my side?
He explicitly did not.
As far as I know, we ain't turning this ship around and heading back to the Macriarch. I'll take that as a win.
It is Matriarch.
I know! I was making a pun!
Hey! Gamora!
Go away, Peter.
Oh, come on. Just thought I'd check in. That was some pretty heavy stuff you said earlier. Wanna talk about it?
I don't need a pep talk.
Okay. All right. No talking. Let's sing it out.
What?
Oh, who's the hunter? Who's the game? You feel the beat, call your name. Come on, I know you know this one. I hold you close in victory. I don't wanna tame your animal style. You won't be caged in the call of the wild. Come on, sing it!
Shooting at the walls of...
Shooting at the walls of heartache!
Bang, bang!
I am the warrior.
I am the warrior!
And heart to heart you win! See? Just singing!
Alright, I like that one. Gets me every time. What did you want to talk about?
Want to talk about the guy whose arm you just ripped off?
There's nothing to talk about.
You chopped his arm off!
And that's all I did. He's still out there with Nikki, manipulating her with his slick lies and flarked up promises. Making everybody think... We can't bring them back.
Who did you see? In your promise? Got a feeling it wasn't Thanos.
No one. Nothing. It was just a lie. Which is why we need to stop it.
Right. I'm working on that. Just... try not to slash the cargo bay in half.
Watch it, Peter! You could fall on my sword if you're not careful.
I saw you looking at those emergency door controls, stupid llama thing. You better not try eating them. I hope that was llama speak for I will not...
Chew, chew. Move over. What are you looking at?
Oh no. You ain't chewing through any more of my ship.
My ship.
Chew! Flark off!
Wow, that panel must have looked really tasty. What's it for, anyways?
Emergency door controls for the ship. Something a ship owner should know.
Hey, do I look like an engineer?
You don't. What do you think, bud? Now that Contraxia is gone, what's gonna be the new hotspot for entertainment?
I am Groot.
An asteroid, huh? Huh. Smart!
Anything yet?
I am Groot.
Guardian of Galaxies.
Cosmo, buddy. Where have you been? We've been calling you.
Sorry, Peter Quill. Cosmo's ball's been tied. Universal Church of Truth arrive at nowhere.
What? Are you okay?
He's fine for a moment. Cosmo receive warning in time, but... Continuum Cortex is of shutdown for safety. It's been dead, huh?
Your little detective trip almost got us killed. We'll fill you in when we get there.
Net. This problem is bigger than Cosmo. Guardian of Galaxies must go to Xandar and ask Worldmind for help instead. Cosmo unable to get through. Guardian of Galaxies must actually...
Cosmo, are you there? What happened?
I am Groot.
Are we under attack?
So these are the cowards who defiled Lady Hellbender's honor.
Oh, good.
And who the flark are you?
Normally, I would not engage in conversation with inferior life forms. But my contract with Lady Hellbender stipulates otherwise. Therefore, Abomination. You may refer to me by my title. I am Captain Glory, leader of the Lethal Legion.
Lethal Legion? More like Loser Legion.
He surrounded us.
Listen, I get that Lady Hellbender's super pissed, but now's really not the best time.
Did you think that she would ease her bounty simply because you somehow managed to elude the Blood Brothers in nowhere?
Yes.
Then you were as imbecilic as they are. Lady Hellbender sends a regard, so-called Guardians of the Galaxy. Prepare to be eliminated.
No, you prepare to be eliminated.
Smooth.
We got this.
Them hard and give no quarter. There is nothing on that garbage scow worth salvaging.
We're taking fire!
Try not to get shot, Quill.
Flying, this sucks!
Finish them!
We're just getting started.
Bah!
Damage report.
Stop getting ahead and there won't be no damage.
Useful. Thanks. Got a piece of that guy.
Guys, I think they sent the non-lethal legion.
Gah!
Direct hit!
Now this is a proper dogfight! Cheap shot! It's time to back off, Cap.
I never back off. Harrison,
fight back! That's a hit! These ships ain't dying fast enough!
Only one lethal lame brain left!
One is all we need.
That don't even make sense. We just wasted a ton of you.
Woo! Who's the inferior life form now, huh?
We're still you.
Peter, I'm picking up something.
What?
It appears I'll have to finish this myself. So you defeated my fighters, but my cruiser will crush you.
That's it? That's what you've been bragging about?
What do you mean?
Nothing. It's small. I'm sure it's very comfortable.
I will not be mocked!
Then do something about it.
Nope, not a thing.
The Milano definitely felt it. Lady Skullsuit has the worst luck in timing.
Who's she here?
Just their goons, this time. That did some real damage. Keep hitting his exhaust ports.
Your strategy will work.
Thanks. You just confirmed that it will.
Starting to feel like we pissed off the whole galaxy.
A good chunk of them anyway.
Really need to work on our PR.
Moron. Protect our point.
This guy's starting to sound like Rocket.
It's called language efficiency, Quill. Care if the galaxy's under siege. You know, contractors.
We're contractors!
Proves his point. We just tried to dump the problem on somebody else.
You okay in there, Cap?
Stay still and I'll show you.
Just kill them already!
There's an art to this!
Ha! Quill just tried to kill Splane to the deadliest woman in the galaxy!
Ooh, right up the exhaust port!
We really gotta take better care of the Milano!
Yeah! You were a ship wash in the wax when this is all over!
We're hit!
Wonder how much these creeps are getting paid for killing us!
Let me look up the contract real quick. Oh, man! These guys are making chump change!
Really?
No. I am Clary, warrior of...
Take that, Lady Skull Scut!
I doubt we've seen the last of her.
We'll worry about Lady Hellbender later. Let's just focus on getting to Xandar. Punch it! Yep. Old girl needs a tune-up.
We can do it once we reach the station.
I ain't letting no buckethead near my...
Wow. Talk about cosmic gridlock.
I haven't seen this many ships around Xandar since the start of the Galactic War.
Open a channel, Groot. Let's see what's going on.
I am Groot. Had to leave. Our spies are young. Need access to facilities. Still not delivered. What does Elistar?
These ships come from converted worlds.
They're refugees.
Need immediate docking permission. Please answer us.
Groot, That's enough.
I don't see any rescue shuttles coming out. They're ignoring them.
No. No, 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 no. Nova Corps might be a bunch of self-righteous domeheads, but they're supposed to be helping folk. That's their whole flarkin' deal.
Relax, Rocket. We'll just call the station and ask to speak to the World Mind. Groot.
Welcome to Nova Corps headquarters.
Please state your preferred language of communication.
How may we assist you?
We should report what Raker is up to.
Think the Flarkin World Mind doesn't already know?
Maybe not everything.
Oh, Flark you!
We are aware of the current threat, but can devote
no resources toward fighting it.
How about future crime?
Great idea! Let's report something we're gonna do and blame it on some other schmuck.
We should tell them about the promise.
Right!
Connecting
to banking services.
I can't believe that worked.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Explain yourselves.
Hey, World Mind, long time no see. It's me, Peter Quill, Star-Lord.
And, it's Guardians of the Galaxy. Check the addendum.
We need your help.
To pay a fine?
No, of course not. You need to save the
galaxy. Galaxy cannot be saved, Peter Quill.
What?
A mass delusion known as the Promise
is sweeping its systems, converting all who encounter it.
In less than three cycles,
it has spread from the crew of a single star frigate
to multiple outposts,
worlds, and systems.
Praxeus 9, Rigel 3.
75.222%
of the Andromeda Galaxy,
all lost.
Of course, she don't mention Contraxia.
They, actually. The World Mind is a collective consciousness.
Look, we know who's behind the Promise. We've seen it happening up close and personal. We're here to pass on information to you so you can stop it.
How can we be more clear?
The Universal Church of Truth
cannot be stopped.
Told ya, they're a collective.
Look, we just escaped the Church's mothership. We have a ton of intel you can use to bring them down.
There is nothing you can tell us we do not already know.
Pretty sure I know a few things that even a supercomputer can't know.
Such as?
Well, how to groom the feathers on a Shi'ar warbird, for starters.
Are you still alive?
Because I know how to groom the feathers.
Yeah, well, I know where you can buy hack Nova Corps helmets at ridiculously discounted prices.
What? They obviously don't know about it, or they'd do something.
The point is, we've lived things, experienced things. We've survived the Promise, and maybe our experience can be used to help you bring them down.
It is possible.
We have overlooked the value of individual
experiential memories stored within our files.
Good. So let's pool resources.
However, given the ill-defined
parameters of such a query, undertaking
a search protocol at this time is ill-advised. Now, if you will excuse us.
The Universal Church of Truth's forces
draw closer to this region of space.
It is critical that we depart before they arrive.
You're running away?
What about the refugees? You're just gonna leave them defenseless?
Our primary directive is the preservation
of Xandarian culture. All else is secondary.
Ain't you seen what your planet looks like? Xandarian culture is a lost cause!
Where would you even go?
Please understand that we are not able
to disclose information of this nature
to untrustworthy parties.
Untrustworthy my tail.
And how long are you gonna hide from the Church, huh? Millennia? Bolennia?
As long as it takes.
And if you try to come back, you'll be completely outnumbered.
Xandarian culture will be preserved, but it'll never be safe again.
Point taken.
Nevertheless,
we must
leave.
Why?
For unknown reasons.
The Church is stockpiling resources.
Its influence has grown beyond all probabilistic models.
Then update your models.
We cannot adjust our computations to the enemy's
nonsensical power source.
You mean faith energy?
Faith as an energy source is
illogical. We are unable to compute
scenarios to fight that which should not exist.
So you're just gonna let the Church win?
If the power source cannot be quantified,
it cannot be countered.
Most sentient beings don't have the luxury of calculating their odds before getting into a fight.
That is why they fail.
Ha! Drax, he's as dumb as a stick, and he ain't failed so far.
Don't you control the Nova Force, the magical energy that powers NovaCore?
It is not magical.
But yes.
Then how do you explain that one? Because to an outsider, it doesn't seem logical at all.
Thanos used to say it was generated by the living computers of Xandar.
The living computers of Xandar are
the Nova Force. It exists because we exist.
And we exist, therefore it does.
Sounds like you're able to harness your collective energy just like Raker with other people's faith. Maybe the way you do it can tell you how the Church does.
Perhaps. You have given us new data to consider.
Guardians of the Galaxy, we will.
Later. Right now, we need to focus
on our departure.
You're still leaving?
We did not
make this decision without considering
all available options.
A complete search of our databanks only revealed
a single entity with the potential
to stop them.
What is it?
Not what. Who?
Adam Warlock, the Church's original golden god.
Unfortunately, he perished
in the last year of the Galactic War.
Great. So no one?
We are
pleased you reached the same conclusion
we did.
It appears that our travel preparations
are almost complete. Farewell,
Guardians of the Galaxy.
No, wait!
Classic Nova Corps. Ain't helped us then, you won't help us now.
I am Groot.
What? Are you kidding me? Groot says the Flarkin helpline's still asking for fine money.
All right, let's get this over with. Confirm payment.
Oh, what? Whole universe is about to end and you spend our cash on a Nova Corps fine.
Look, dude, the Church is about to come for all of us. Once that disabler goes off, we'll be sitting ducks. All right, at least we got that sorted. Let's get out of here.
Peter, we've got movement.
I'm Groot.
They're taking off.
Accepting the promise.
We gotta jump, Quill.
I know.
Matrix's promise is becoming real.
Peter?
Gotta get clear first.
Come on.
And go!
What did you do?
I don't know.
Why have we stopped?
The Loser Legion must have hit something when they ambushed us.
I'm Groot.
Guys.
It's only a matter of time before the galaxy accepts the promise.
Sacrosanct is back there. We can't just sit here.
Guys.
And how are we gonna do that? We're dead in the Flarkin water.
And if they find us, we're screwed.
Freely accepted.
Oh, yeah. And without an engine, we're screwed anyway.
Guys. Enough. Just stop already. I can't hear myself think. Rocket, fix the engines.
How am I supposed to do that? I can't even run a diagnostic.
I don't care! Just fix it!
Scoff.
And what are we supposed to do?
I don't know, okay? I can't just conjure up answers every 2 seconds.
Fine.
Don't. I just can't do this right now. I need some rest. Screw Nova Corps. Shouldn't have counted on them in the first place. Drax,
I do not wish to talk.
Fair enough. We're all pretty spent, just try to get some rest if you can.
Look, it's our great leader.
Hey.
Here to yell at me some more?
What? No.
I really don't feel like small talk.
You forgot your toast.
Hey, Musclehead! Did you ever run that weapon system analysis you wanted to do?
Come on, girl. Shoot, shoot. What the f... That's how you got in? Ugh, screw it. And the bed smells. Great.
We surrender to the chance.
We have a ship. This is our room? Why is it so small? Look at you. Me.
Oh.
Weird hair.
What? What is it? What is this? How are you... me?
Come on. The talking raccoon's waiting for you. Everybody is.
Rocket, yeah. He was fixing that thing that broke.
Hey, if we're some kind of big space hero now, why are we running from the bad guys?
It's complicated.
No, it's not. Stop running. And we've landed.
Groot wanted to let you sleep. Can you believe it?
How long was I out?
Long enough to fly us all the way to the quarantine zone.
Wait. How do we fly out here?
Quill, do you want to fix your ship or not?
My ship!
Yes, your ship. Come on, the others are outside. There, let's go!
Look who stumbled out of bed.
The rodent made decisions in your sleep.
Yeah, I know.
Took you long enough.
What? Nikki? You're not supposed to be here.
You promised you would get me out of here.
I know, but... Nikki! Guys, don't let it get to you!
Won't have to tell me twice!
Take that, you ugly monster thing!